Welcome back, students. We were discussing the topic breathing exchange of gases. So now let's see the disorders in the respiratory system. Now there are various disorders observed in the respiratory system, that is reduced airflow. That means mostly when there is a problem in breathing, or you can say during the inhalation of oxygen and all. So that disorders are mainly called as asthma, emphysema, bronchitis and all. Next comes the infections. Pneumonia, tuberculosis and botulism, these are some of the infections which are caused in the respiratory tract, and they are again the disorders observed in the respiratory tract. Lung cancer can be caused in the respiratory tract, which comes under lower respiratory tract, and lung cancer mainly causes cancer cells destroy the lungs by secretion of division of cancer cells causing uncontrolled development of cells. Next is congestive heart failure, due to which also the respiratory disorders are observed. Next is the cystic fibrosis, is yet another disorder observed in the respiratory system. Now these are all the breathing disorders. Okay, one breathing disorder is asthma, bronchitis, as I have told you, in which the person cannot breathe properly and a whiz sound is observed during its respiration process. Now one possible cause for this can be like the weather, or can say it can be heredity also, or side infections, hypersensitivity, allergy. This may, all these problems for asthma and bronchitis, also the pollution. Next comes the prevention and treatments. For this, various prevention and treatments are taken, or proper diagnosis should be taken for the respiratory disorders, or you can say various breathing exercises can also be done for the prevention of these disorders in the respiratory tract. So students, in this session we have seen various disorders in the respiratory system. Mainly it is asthma, and infection can also be observed in the respiratory tract, like pneumonia, tuberculosis or botulism. Lung cancer can also be caused, heart failure can also be caused, as well as the cystic fibrosis. So students, in this session we have seen some of the respiratory disorders. For the session we will have more details. Thank you.